Get ready to witness the ultimate creativity unfold as we test the best 3D pens on the market. We started with the cheap, and we had our professional draw Simple Heart. And now for the expensive. The 3D ink that comes with the expensive is a lot thicker than the cheap. So based on the pretty slight price difference, I think it's better to go with the expensive option.
And expensive wins!